Tonight, ladies and gentlemen, we all have gathered here to celebrate the launch of Mr. Joe B. Carvalho, which is a romantic detective comedy. I would now request the gorgeous, the super stunning, and the lady with a mesmerizing smile, Soha Ali Khan, to join us on the dais.
For all of us. I think a lot of you know that I've done a lot of films where my fiancés tend to die, and it's fun to do a comedy for a change. I don't say anymore. I'm really excited to see the promo. I haven't seen it myself. It was great fun to work with a stellar cast. It's Sameer Tiwari's first film, so it's always a little nerve-wracking with working with a first-time director, but we're very, very excited with what's come out, and we can't wait to share it with you. So thank you for being with us today.
And I would now request the super hilarious, the one and only Mr. Arshad Varsi to join us here.
Thank you very much.
Good evening, everyone.
मेरे लिए अच्छा
बोला. अच्छा चलो. हाँ. अर्शद, सोहा, जावेद, तीनों सुपर एक्टर हैं. और इस फिल्म में भी मुझे यकीन है ये लोगों ने ब्रिलियंट काम किया होगा. एंड समीर तिवारी, उन्होंने बहुत अच्छा डायरेक्शन भी किया होगा. आई एम वेरी श्योर. और भोला जी, ये आपकी पहली फिल्म है. ऑल द बेस्ट फ्रॉम माई साइड. गॉड ब्लेस यू. भगवान करे ये आपकी पिक्चर सुपर डुपर हिट हो. गॉड ब्लेस यू.
थैंक यू वेरी मच सर. थैंक
यू. जो टाइटल है वो अर्शद पे बिल्कुल फिट होता है. ये एक ऐसे एक्टर है कि इनसे जो भी करा लो ये सुपर्ब करते हैं.
थैंक यू.
It really helps a lot when you have people who prove themselves and they come and back you and they kind of support you. It feels good. It's always, you know, every new filmmaker, all of us, I mean, we try our best to do whatever we can. And, you know, you just hope that people like what we do. We all know there's a lot of effort that goes into making a movie. And somewhere down the line, I hope this film touches a chord. Somebody, somewhere, some part of you likes this little work that we've done. So please give it a chance and I don't think you'll be disappointed. Thank you very much.